I'm very glad this restaurant is closed during quarantine because it is how it should be. Karen McKaren.